know what scares me? When you're forced to be nice to some whacked out loon tune just because she lives in your body. Oh! Then you have to share your thoughts with her and your drinks. That's why I buy 2 cans of Diet Dr. Pepper. She likes the unique taste, and I like the way it keeps her from turning into a big old bull moose. Down, bossy!
Diet Dr. Pepper, like nothing else.
I'm Judy, the petite flower. Oh, and in my profession, when you want to maintain a goddess-like figure, but still indulge yourself, only one drink will do. Diet Dr. Pepper. Oh, it's unique.
Which one, lady?
Nice. Got a roll. Gotta get down to the local food chain.
Diet Dr. Pepper, like nothing else.
Yeah, makes me feel like a woman.
Oh, it's not easy being a petite flower.
Sometimes you gotta sweat like a sow.
But you know how I pamper myself. I drink Diet Dr. Pepper.
Oh, I'm glad I pumped up.
It's so unique. It's got a taste that'll please without the calories. And let's face it, you can't get a body like mine in a bottle.
Unless you push real hard.
Diet Dr. Pepper, like nothing else.
Attention, macho men. How would you like to worship the goddess? Like these beefy burritos of manhood.
First, give me your worldly possessions.
Yeah, like you'll miss that chainsaw.
Then, drink Diet Dr. Pepper.
It's not a wimped-out diet drink, no.
Its unique taste turns mere mortals into my personal love slaves.
It could happen.
Diet Dr. Pepper, like nothing else.